Okay, before you start, don't forget leave like it very help me out, create all these tutorials every day only for you. Let's go. How build this obsidian generator? For that you need at least 100, around 100 solid blocks, any block, one lava bucket and one water bucket. And of course, drill or pickaxe. Okay, use your solid block and build something like so. Build small room above you. Find the center. From the center we need only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 blocks in this direction from the center and 5 blocks in this direction. 1, 2, 3. Create this stuff. Okay. Tan 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 tan. And around 10 blocks in the high. Small room like so. Brick not required. After that, separate this room. Create small gap like so. 1, 2. No, 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 no. Not right direction. Yes, now it is right construction. Extremely good. After that, brick this block. No, place. After that, go on the top of the structure. Now, place this lava bucket here on this block, above this gap. As you can see, after that, you can return your lava inside your lava bucket, return from this gap. Place this stuff. Wait a second, where am I lava? What the hell? Place the stuff, consume from this, and you dupe liquid. Yes, guys, it is very old dupe and it is still workable in the latest version of Terraria. Easy. It is spent, it save you many time because you know need search lava lake and so on. It is for fun story. As you can see, always place here, always consume lava here. Easy. Easy peasy water peasy. Totally the same story with water. Also totally the same way work with this lava bucket. After that, simply return to the nest spot on this room. Brick one block, you create one obsidian, brick obsidian, brick obsidian, brick obsidian, brick obsidian, brick obsidian, brick, 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 and brick, and brick. And we collect tan 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 50 obsidian already. So it is very fast story. Of course, you know, also you need pickaxe which can give our at least 65% of pickaxe power because that's why because obsidian requires this power or more powerful, of course. Cool. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, if you listen with you, see you soon, guys.